praise be to the believers and your host, Shinzan, another episode of Dark Valhalla.
Family name, once so well regarded, is now barely whispered aloud by decent folk.
Alright, here we go. Brothel's locked, everything else is 50% less, right? That's fine. So get this guy cured of his sickness. That guy's sick. He's got money, he's awesome. But this guy's actually sick, so. Medical ward. No one's really stressed out. I think everyone's really cool. That's good. Nobody now. Actually, I do kind of like having another guy. Another one of these. Let's even upgrade. How many do I have right now? 1, 2... Probably 16, right?
Great 16. Heroes can be found even here, in the mud and rain.
So you one of him?
The raw strength of youth may be spent,
that's cool.
But his eyes hold the secrets of 100 campaigns.
Just the basic stuff. Okay, let's go. 4,500? I'm not sure if I'm ready for that. Complete 100% of the rune battles. These are medium dungeons, though. Don't want to go to the cove yet. Maybe this one. This one. Gather 3 green sacks. Okay. 67? That's a lot. What the fuck? That's a lot of gold, dude. This is level 3. Let's try this one. Yeah, we'll go with the classic one. Classic party. This guy's fucking missing. He went to the brothel. No, he went to the bar. Fucking drunk out of his mind. Tough ring. Can I give that to him too? Yeah, you can give it to everybody. Highwayman only, yeah, give that to him. And then. No, I don't want that. Not this time. Actually, 2 healers would be nice. This one can heal self. This one can heal self. Yeah, then I won't take it. Max protection. Max, give it to this guy. Excuse me, let's go. Fuck, I pushed the start button. Six? Nah. Nah, we don't need that many. Should be good.
Mastery over life and death was chief among my early pursuits. I began in humility, but my ambition was limitless. Who could have divined the prophetic import of something as unremarkable as a twitch in the leg of a dead rat?
Man, wait for 25 hours, boys. Woohoo!
A devil walks these halls.
Holy fuck.
Only the mad or the desperate go in search of him.
Are you serious? Look at this room. We started off in the fucking middle. We should go this way because we'll have less backtracking to do. Backtrack 1, 2. That's about it. Not 3. Instead of backing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Got one in the front or one in the back? You can't hit the back. You can't hit the front. Like, we can't hit anybody, I guess. Fuck, I should have stunned him. I'm an idiot. He already has a... Okay. Makes no difference. Cool.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
He's already dead, let's just stun him. I guess. You can kill him.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. These nightmarish creatures can be felled, they can be beaten.
Holy shit, that's a huge ass scout. Excuse me. So we have like two choices here, right? We can go this way and around and back, or come this way, right? Depending on how. Actually, we might want to do the rooms anyway, all of them. I'd rather go here first. If there's a fight on the way back, we don't have to be fighting anybody. Make our way. We'll get a campfire. Stop. Can we kill him? Yes, we can. That was sick.
Another abomination.
Everybody's
cleansed
fucking stunned.
From our lands.
Oh, what the fuck? What's the point, man? nice. Black and black.
Executed with impunity.
That's a good damage. Holy shit, he's dead next turn. So we stun him. Goodbye.
Inches.
I can't do anything to him. Stun him. Resist him. He's dead no matter what.
Is the weapon that cuts on its own.
Nice.
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
Yeah, start off with the blade. Good. This one could kill. So I'm out of the
way. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
The damage to the corpse.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
That corpse out of the way.
Maintain the offensive. As victories mount, so too will resistance.
Cool.
Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage.
No, fuck you. Blight. No, blight. That's a stun. And a shuffle. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Resisted everything, oh my god. Highway man, you fuck.
We go back, fiend.
Do I get to do anything on him?
Inspiration and improvement.
Try again, I guess.
Another one falls. Passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle.
And the fourth place in the solo queue, nice.
The slow death.
Dude, congratulations, unforeseen, man. Getting better.
Unforgiving.
Can't hold it. Fuck you. I wish somebody would make me bleed or something. It's a shame I'm going away, otherwise I might have ended up first for a few days. Yeah, that sucks, man. Yeah, by the time you get back, that's something to work on. You'll get there. Let's hope the military training keeps you fresh and frosty. Stunning. Could attack all three. Sick.
Triumphant pride precipitates
cool,
a dizzying
sick.
Fall.
$750. 8 torches. 6 torches. We drop torches? It's a blightstone, 10% blight chance. It's not really that good. Excuse me. It'll be much useful for him, actually. Can move skill? Nah, fuck, it's okay. Fuck it. $100, yeah, fuck. I think I'm done after this one, to be honest. Still gotta edit some couple parts for today and put it up on YouTube. Nice.
A moment of clarity in the eye of the storm.
Yeah, 25 hours is enough for, especially on only like 2 hours sleep. You need to heal yourself, so. Fucking bitch. Let's cut you. Stop scaring my friend. There we go. What fix is that? 4? 2 for 3 rounds, he's dead. Stun both of the back, stun him and attack him. And then I should be fine. As long as the stuns land, poke him down there.
Slowly, gently. This is how a life is taken.
Shit. I guess we're dead. Is this guy's dead? You do this. He's dead. No heal.
Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
Fuck that.
Those who covet injury find it in no short supply.
Yeah, damn it. Enough room for it anyway, I don't know. First time he fails, never. He's dissolved like every single trap ever since I started using him. Or maybe it was me. I don't know. Real battle's coming up. Hall battle. Black will take him. Heal you up. Nice!
Masterfully executed.
This guy's dead anyway.
Foolish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud.
Shaking my head to open my eyes because I'm fucking falling asleep. Make sure we're in order. We're going to go down. All battle. We need to heal up. Sick. What the fuck are you doing? God damn, you idiot!
remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Set up a camp or something. Flash is nice, I guess. Shit. Four food left. Not there's enough food anymore. We'll camp out here. Fuck you, kid! No more bandages left. I don't know what they're doing. Fall asleep there. Fuck. I need to get this guy out of here. Nice. I'm gonna stun you. No, I'll heal. I already have the bleed on, I need to heal him. Slide will take him, I can take him.
This expedition at least promises success.
Can't carry the gold? Okay.
A spark without kindling.
Shit, bro. Forgot me the food. Fifteen stress, heal 50% HP. Nothing with a heal. No one else can get a heal. 15% HP. Excuse me. One companion. 15 less stress from 4 battles. It's fine.
In Radiance, may we find victory.
That's good. Fucking bitch. I'm gonna kill myself. If I landed them, fucking move. Because he's gonna die.
Perched at the very precipice of oblivion.
Such a bitch, dude. You are such a bitch. I got nothing for him. Please take this motherfucking heal. He wants to die.
Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
Shut the fuck up. Off this mission, if it doesn't die, I don't care. I don't care if dying or not. I'm gonna replace him. This guy's fucking dead, that's for sure. Farm these guys up, no way. That's the wrong guy. Okay, whatever. Actually worked out pretty well. Can I get a 5? Yes! Yes! Quakes. Thank you. Thank you. Refresh the blade. Yes! Maybe heal a little bit more value.
Self-preservation is paramount at any cost.
Stealing my shit, so. Disorienting. Fucking resisting. He gets his position reset when summoning. Goodbye. I can't risk it. I want to kill this fuck and how. I thought I'd get to attack with this guy. No. No. I need to have a blood on him at all times. Fuck! This is everything. Can I get a stun off of him at least? Thank you. Do that, kill him, and attack him with the other guy. He won't fucking fuck. Please stun again. Should have attacked. You bitch! Are you kidding me? Thank you.
Stage for heroism or cowardice.
Oh no, I gotta switch. You gotta switch. I have to heal him. Nice. Attack him. Oh, fuck. Hard as he can. 7? Okay. We got the king. Resisted the... No! Okay. Crit.
Strike.
Fucking fuck. I'm so screwed, man. Guy's dead.
A hand's breadth from becoming unwound.
No way.
Pumps. The limbs obey.
I was not ready for this, dude. Wow.
The sin is not in being outmatched, but in failing to recognize it. Where there is no peril in the task, there can be no glory in its accomplishment.
I'm gonna do one more. I will do one more. That's been episode 12.
Strength, purpose, and peace. All can be found in the focused mind.
Is it 12? Yeah, it's 12. Anyway, guys, hope you guys enjoyed. If you'd like to see you, you know what you gotta do. I'm Jinza. Peace out.